Hello everybody. In the last video we have read the story, the phrase, a part of the story. Today I'll discuss meanings, opposites and question answers. You know, Jamaica is a country in the West Indies. You have to learn this word imitate from the book. Meaning is to copy somebody's behavior, voice or manner, that is imitate. And furious means very angry or full of fury. This is written in your book, you learn from the book, and I'll discuss some word meanings. Now the first one is island, meaning a piece of land surrounded by water. Water on all sides. All sides, okay? So, a piece of land surrounded by water. Went means moved from side to side or moved forward and backward or moved up and down. Afraid, scared or frightened. Neighbor, a person living next door or near. And lonely means feeling of being alone, that is lonely. Now there are some opposites. I know all of you know these words. It's very easy. Always. Opposite is never or sometimes. Before, after, dark, light, down, up, forgot, remembered. Forgot is in past tense, so the opposite is remembered. Present tense is forget and the opposite is remember. Okay. Now I'll discuss question answers. Now the first question is, where did Sue live and with whom did she live? Where did Sue live? With whom did she live? Sue lived in the hot green island of Jamaica. Go to the next paragraph. She lived with her mother. You know, I have discussed it before that you have to write the next part of the write the answer of the next part of the question from the next paragraph. Number two, why did Sue want to go down the road? Why did Sue want to go down the road? Sue had no one to play with, so she wanted to go down the road to play with the little boy who lived there. Sue had no one to play with, so she wanted to go down the road to play with the little boy who lived there. Now the next question is, what did the monkeys do when they saw Sue's mother wagging her finger? Why did they do so? What did the monkeys do when they saw Sue's mother wagging her finger? And why did they do so? Now the answer is, when the monkeys saw Sue's mother wagging her finger, they also wagged their fingers at each other. What did they do when they saw Sue's mother wagging her finger? When the monkey saw Sue's mother wagging her finger, they also wagged their fingers at each other. And why did they do so? Go to the next paragraph. Then write, they did so because monkeys always copy what they see people doing. They did so because monkeys always copy what they see people doing. Then number four, why was Sue's mother angry with her? Why was Sue's mother angry with her? Now, as ordered by her mother, Sue failed to return home before dark. So her mother was angry with her. Her mother told her to return before dark, but Sue did not return before dark. When Sue got home, it was already dark. So her mother was very angry. So the answer will be, as ordered by her mother, Sue failed to return home before dark. So her mother was angry with her. Now, this is the question. I did not show you the question before. Now, this is the question. Why was Sue's mother angry with her? Why was Sue's mother angry with her? Now, as ordered, I'm repeating. I made a mistake. I forgot to show you the question. This is the question. Why was Sue's mother angry with her? As ordered by her mother, Sue failed to return home before dark. So her mother was angry with her. Now, the next question is, what did Sue and the little boy used to do together? What did Sue and the little boy used to do together? Sue and the little boy used to play different types of games together. They danced in circle singing Ringa Ringa Roses, and sometimes they played covering their eyes with their hands. Sue and the little boy used to play different types of games together. They danced in circles singing Ringa Ringa Roses, and sometimes they played covering their eyes with their hands. And the last question is, why did Sue's mother want her to return home before dark? Why did Sue's mother want her to return home before dark? Sue's mother wanted her to return home before dark so that Sue would not feel scared, would not feel frightened, would not feel afraid. Okay, so Sue's mother wanted her to return home before dark so that Sue would not feel scared. Okay, so learn the meanings, opposites and the question answers that I have discussed at home, and you also learn the spellings from page number 30 and 31, because I'll take one spelling assessment very soon. Okay, so this is all for today. Take care. Bye.